Hey guys, it's 801 Crispy, here with Robert 428.
Can you intro myself?
Yes, you can. But today we're doing a live commentary slash gameplay of Fear 3, yes. Let's see how it goes.
Alright. Go turn on the subtitles.
Subtitles?
Subtitles.
Or would it be audio video?
No.
Nope, it's not here. Now that we're here, let's turn some of this up.
There's a reason that stuff's down.
Yes, I turned it up for another reason. Game settings. Subtitles.
Oh my god, you have to have limited blood.
Huh?
This is too violent. Turn on limited blood. A little violence also.
No. Alright,
we're good. That's how you ruin a game right there.
We're good.
Alright.
Campaign. Single player.
Wait, can't you do a co-op on this? Sure.
Difficulty.
Agreed.
Commando.
Fearless. I don't think I want to try Fearless.
Do Commando. There you go. Let's turn it up a little bit.
I was the favorite. I gave them what they wanted.
That was pretty damn bloody.
Yeah, this is definitely not a game you don't play if you don't like blood.
Look at that, look at all
this. I did that.
You did that. I'm sure you did.
What's it called this? Carga. What's it called this?
Fear.
This?
That was Crispy's father.
That was my father. In charge of ruining every video I do.
Not that bad. Merry-go-round. I think that's what they're called.
Look at that tree.
I bought that tree once.
Sinking.
Don't you just love how it adds a lot of necessary things? Singing!
She's amazing. Watch, she's probably gonna turn and look at the camera.
Is it Alma?
I guess not.
She's holding an Alma doll. Nice.
Whoa.
Dude, make sure to warn him, brother. Dude, you're getting beat down. You're getting beat down.
This guy looks like Wolverine. This is the end of X-Men Origins.
The end of X-Men Origins. That was a good game.
Alternate ending.
Static. Static. We did.
A1 Studio production.
Why is his brother like, yes, blood?
I don't know, his brother looks hardcore though.
Well, yeah, he's dead.
Yep.
Don't you wish you could just do this?
He's on the dark side.
You know, like, opening doors is for losers.
Uh-oh, he doesn't know his friend's getting taken over. That's how you end the interrogation.
Dude, that thing's sharp. Watch out. Can you just, like, kill his brother again?
I think so.
Epic win.
Feet.
So what? He just killed him and then saved him?
I guess.
Makes sense.
Alright, finally get to playing after 4 minutes of intro.
Hey, intro is good.
Yeah.
Somebody needs to get a new Bluetooth. Preferably a Sony.
I agree we must escape, but for her.
Alright, here we are.
We got our right hand.
Hold that to open the door.
Nice.
Let's go this way.
Still,
you know, lights flickering.
Nothing creepy.
Blood everywhere. A foot.
Couple of them. Look, your cousin's in there.
Melee. We got a melee. We got a gun. Aim, fire, standard controls.
Knife it.
There you go. Yes, let's close it again.
Yeah. We're trying to escape, let's go.
Take cover.
If Chris knew how to aim.
Yeah, if I knew how to aim. Let's melee this guy. I think that worked.
Get him.
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
You said it would be scary. Oh yeah, I'm kind of jumpy, so if you hear me, like, scream, piss myself, and run out the window,
I knifed you, that's what...
Oh, surprise.
Damn, could it be any darker?
I know. Hey, at least it's not Left 4 Dead dark.
I bet you my camera's gonna, like... My camera's autofocus is gonna, like, flip out.
Yeah, there is no capture card with this, because... don't have a capture card and one for an HDMI.
Hard to find.
Yeah. Well, they're not hard to find. They're extremely expensive. Are those hands on the window?
Yeah, there's someone in there. This video's gonna have parts, just so you guys know. Because right now we're at 7 minutes.
And we're barely getting done here, so
we're gonna have links in the description to the other parts.
First then, I want to let you out.
Nice!
Get a shotgun! Get a shotgun! Press left bumper.
Left bumper? There you go.
Nice.
How did you know?
Because left bumper popped up on the screen if you could read.
Oh. Crouch. This looks like a UMP.
It does, huh? UMP Red Dot, what is this? Modern Warfare 2?
Huh.
You didn't kick open the door. Nice.
Epic slow-mo for the win.
That's not bad. I own him.
I'm out of ammo.
Pistol! Ah, how do I do it? Cover.
Go take cover.
And this is a first playthrough, so we really have no clue what we're doing. Especially this guy aiming at the wall.
I'm stuck.
Grab the ammunition.
Do you have ammo for the other gun? Yes, we do.
So, Y is to
slow-mo? Yes, it's actually slow-mo. Come on!
What are those little, like, icon things at the bottom left?
Oh, crap.
Dang, somebody's hard to kill. Somebody...
There you go, grenade is an RB.
I've never played a fear game ever, and I still won't, probably.
You'd rather watch me play it.
Yeah, I would actually, because I'm pitching a tent. Somebody's getting their camp on. You know all those Call of Duty fanboys out there wouldn't appreciate you doing that?
Yes, they would. Slow-mo. Switch guns.
Damn, it's a strong pistol. Oh god. Somebody's dead.
Take cover. I'm dying pretty bad.
The health seems to go up fairly fast.
Alright, let's go. Pistol for the win.
Can't go.
Nice, lights go off. epic music. I will go where the light is.
Alright, would you like to explain to me why blood is flying to the ceiling?
That's epic music. Open the door, come on. I can barely see anything. My camera's probably flipping out. How do I get out of here?
Psychic blink. Where does that get us?
Damn, this is hella dark. I can't see anything.
Am I have to turn up the brightness?
Probably. Oh, I have a flashlight, okay.
That would've helped.
Take care with your flashlight. It will give you away.
Turn it off. Turn it off. So what are those things in the bottom right, bottom left do?
What bottom left?
Huh?
What thing?
Like.
Oh, I am dead. How cool is that?
You hit the grenade.
I hit the grenade.
Take care with your flashlight.
Turn it off.
It will give you away.
Slow motion headshot. Don't knife them both. Never mind. Slow motion.
Well, the good thing about dying is that you know what to expect.
Slow motion! Dude! On your left! Oh, he got shot, yeah.
That's probably why we died.
Too bad.
Run!
Epic run face. At the next slow part, I think we should stop recording.
Alright.
Get the hell out of here! Cool, if you can throw a grenade back. You remember trying to throw a Semtex back?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, like, yo, I can't Semtex. Oh, see it respawn?
Alright, here we go, we're going good.
Yeah, if you're not getting sexually violated from every direction, we would be. Dang, you guys
hit fire.
Watch, you're gonna need an achievement called Crane Spray.
Am I really?
No, I don't know. I haven't played this. What was that?
That was an enemy.
I know, but there was like a bright flashish looking thing.
I will guess it's a flashbang.
A nine bang?
Yes, I am lucky on the catwalk. Resupply.
Get your fucking heads down! Yeah, what he said.
I keep pressing Y. Yeah, I keep thinking it's just change weapons.
It's kind of a weird,
You can try to play COD too much.
Well, it's kind of the same for most games.
Oh! Let's pick up his shotgun. Nice!
This thing looks like a... not a shotgun. Dude, why are you using that? You're at close range. What about that shotty?
I freaked out.
What about that shotty?
I keep pressing Y. I'm gonna die because of this Y. I should run away.
Oh!
He blew up.
Get out. I'm gonna say this is where we're going. Let them have fun with themselves in that room. See ya, challenges right there. Oh, wait, dude. Let's end it right here.
Alright.
Alright, well, see you guys in the next recording. Bye.